Oh my gosh, that thing's stanky.
So I'm at the airport right now. I am currently on the way to surprise Tyler. Tyler, when you see this, freaking love you. All my friends are there. He has no idea I'm coming. Or at least, as of right now, I know he has no idea, but they might have told him. Anyways, that's not the point. The point is, we're going to surprise him. Really excited. And you guys are coming along. So, yeah.
Hey!
Back at it again. We got the vlog back. Yeah.
Jamie, do a cartwheel.
Do a cartwheel.
No. I've never been in one of your vlogs, dude. We've literally been on four trips together.
You've literally were in the last one.
Texas?
Yes.
Oh, yeah.
Nick Malone vlog.
The burger.
Now, this is like the first time you've been with me for such a long time.
Hey, guys.
This is.
Jesus loves you a lot.
He's ministering in front of the beer cabinet.
2 hours later.
All right, there's a flashlight in my face.
Correct.
But we are just now pulling up, and we're gonna surprise. My eyes look so blue. We're gonna surprise Tyler.
What's up, bro?
This is the day we've waited for.
Dude,
you
almost killed me, bro.
Dude.
Like, bro.
Dude, I miss you, bro.
My heart for you is insane. Like, I love you so much.
The next day.
And we back, baby.
Y'all know what it is. Y'all know what it is.
Nick Malone.
Don't act like you ain't surprised, Shawty. Don't act like you ain't surprised. No. I'm still alive, baby. Yeah. That burger gave me a superpower.
Oh!
Bing bong. Hey, Joe Byron. You don't know me? I'm a nobody. But I'm a somebody. To my Lord, Jesus Cristo.
Step back. Oh.
Wait, what? We're going back. Oh my gosh. Oh my god.
Who hurt you, Nick?
Nick, what happened again?
It was a sunny day.
Oh no.
It was a little cold.
Oh no.
And I was just passing out Thanksgiving flyers. And I got catcalled by a grade schooler. Me and my friends were walking in the school to give him the flyer.
No.
And she said, hey, you in the red shirt.
He's crying. He's crying again.
I was wearing a crew neck.
No ice.
You actually did get
catcalled. I actually did get catcalled by some grade schooler.
What did you say back?
I was just like,
Can I take you out to dinner?
No.
Nothing from nothing leaves nothing. You gotta have something.